It is 8:30, and I'm going to call the meeting to order. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Does anyone have anything to add to the agenda? Then the agenda would be approved. And as a point of privilege, before we move on, I just want to extend my wishes for a happy birthday to Commissioner Bartley.
Oh, happy birthday.
And then I would entertain a motion to move into executive session in accordance with SDCL 1-25-2, subpart 3, contractual matters.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
So ordered. we'll move on to regular business. I don't think any discussion's required on item number A. Item number B, 5B, is an action to approve a quote for construction of two office spaces at the Brookings County Outdoor Adventure Center to house South Dakota Game Fish and Park staff, subject to agreement 18-13 and 18-14 being approved and signed by the South Dakota Game Fish and Parks Department. Do I have a motion?
Move approval.
Second.
Any discussion?
That quote was handed out this morning. It was in front of you this morning.
He will be able to start right away.
The amount of the quote, $29,700.
Does the quote, does that include the materials also, the doors and that sort of thing?
That's my understanding, yeah.
Okay.
It's part of it, I don't know.
Do we want to identify who we're giving the quote to, what construction company, and the amount, don't we? In the motion?
Fine, yeah. I approve the quote in front of us, Robbins Construction, for
$29,700. Okay.
And just to clarify, this is to build those two offices.
In BCOAC for Game Fish and Parks.
Right. Have we heard anything back from Game Fish and Parks on signing the documents?
Not yet, no.
Okay.
No. It's just Tuesday that we
right.
got it's our... It's too fast. They're slower than we are.
Right. And that's been discussed with Robbins Construction also, right. That it's subject to that. Okay. Any further discussion? Please call the roll.
Jensen?
Aye.
Miller?
Aye.
Krogman?
Aye.
Bartley?
Aye.
Pierce?
Aye.
Motion carries.
Just can I add one thing on your dates at the bottom of the agenda? One addition to that. We had been listing the legislative forums, but on Thursday, March 8th, from 6 to 9 p.m., there is a local candidate forum. It's for the mayor, the council, the school board candidates for the April election held here in this room. So Thursday, March 8th, from 6 to 9.
That's good. And Stacy laid at each of your spots. Yesterday, I attended a BEDC meeting. They handed out their annual report for 2017, and I brought a copy back for each of you. If you want to take an opportunity to look at that, you can do that. Anything else? Do we have a motion to adjourn?
Move we adjourn.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
And we will be adjourned. Thank you.